glider planes in this area, plus so-called hang gliders coming down, usually 8-10 at a time, and they arrive here in the fields on the right-hand side mainly. Apparently, the town here, Pribram, on the right hand side, outside, just outside of Pribram, that's where Antonín Dvořák, the most famous of all the Czech composers, was born. Of course, another alongside this road, beginning of November, trying to protect this road from all the snow being blown onto the road. They collect them again, naturally, according to the weather, beginning of March. We simply have to go get to the next roundabout and to the construction site. There is being a new road constructed, and then the traffic will flow again normally. At least that's how it was the way when we came up. You see here on the left-hand side, that is not in bloom any longer, otherwise you would recognize it, canola, rape seed, where they make biogas out of. Usually, when they grow it, they make canola cooking oil out of it. But since it's subsidized by the European Union government, nowadays most farmers prefer to raise it in order to make biogas, process it into bio.